Hey everyone, welcome to Monday Dev. Built on top of monday.com Work OS, Monday Dev gives you everything you need to plan, build, and launch better products all from one platform. Let's get started. We'll kick things off with the initial stages of your product planning. Here on the quarterly goals board, set high-level expectations and targets for the year ahead. Each goal can be linked to features on the product roadmap, so information flows upstream. On the roadmap, product managers can lay out the plan for upcoming quarters or years. There's no rush, right? Prioritizing is the name of the game here. Use the Rice method to vote on each feature. You can change this if you want. With Rice, the higher the score, prioritize it more. Easy. To ensure everyone stays aligned on estimated timelines, set your dates here, along with any dependencies. Product managers can even add this PRD template for each feature, outlining specs, audiences, release plans, and more. Not bad, huh? To make things even more seamless, each feature on the roadmap can be linked to one or more teams' epics. On the epics boards, groups are sorted by quarter, as well as one collective backlog group. What's better? Each epic is connected directly to tasks in the sprint management board. So at any point, managers can check the status of tasks, getting the full picture without switching boards from here. It's all here. Speaking of sprints, here's our sprints management board, where all the hands-on work is tracked. Create new sprints from here and add all of your relevant tasks. You can activate any sprint by clicking here and check off completed sprints the same way. This will feed important data to dashboards and views, so you can check on your whole team's progress. With board views, enhance the way you do dev work. Those of you who like Kanban style, have no fear. You'll see tasks in the active sprint broken down by status. With this sprint planning dashboard view, get ready for the road ahead. And easily run your daily standups right from here. No matter the workflow, Monday Dev has something for you. And check this out. Each task is linked to an epic here, and epics are linked to features on the product roadmap, which brings us all the way back to the quarterly goals. An interconnected dev web. One status change here is felt all the way up here. Cool, right? Moving on. To assist with manual day-to-day tasks, try powering up your boards with apps and integrations. With the GitHub integration, connect your codebase to transform issues and pull requests into action items in your Monday Dev account. By including this task's item ID into your GitHub commit, you can change status labels on your sprint management board and trigger notifications for the task owners. The fun doesn't stop there, though. With the GitUI item view, see a clear picture of all changes and pertinent information for each task. At a glance, team leads can see the status of the latest pull request, authors or reviewers, and when the last update was made. Full transparency and collaboration, all from a simple item view. With automations, the bug busting process has evolved. Check this out. When we toggle the bug status to move to sprints, an automation triggers and creates an item in the sprint management board backlog group, ready to get squashed. Okay, stick with me. We've got a couple more things to show you. Track every single data point within this cross-team dashboard. Managers can come and quickly grasp how each team is performing, monitoring sprints, bugs, and incidents all in one view. Next up, manage the feature request process with ease with WorkForms. Each incoming request can be tied to accounts and opportunities, cultivating a cohesive value-backed approach. Last, but certainly not least, there's also a folder completely dedicated to quality assurance to manage test cases in the product. Pretty cool, right? And there you have it. With Monday Dev, you'll have everything you need to launch new products in one place, from ideation to deployment. Bye for now. Click here for more on Monday Dev and all things monday.com.